confidence, inshallah, and security also, inshallah.
Mashallah.
Mashallah.
We can present a book of Harun Yahya, the Prophet Abraham, peace be upon him, and Prophet Lot, peace be upon him.
Inshallah.
Inshallah.
We know that each prophet has virtues that are praised in the Quran by Allah. And this book of Mr. Adnan Oktar, Harun Yahya, introduces the Prophet Abraham, peace be upon him, who is praised in the Quran. In the Quran, I seek refuge in Allah from a curse, Satan. You have an excellent example in Abraham and those with him. Surat al-Mumtahana, verse 4. And also the Prophet Lot, peace be upon him, who lived during the same period, and so that they can serve as role models for our own lives. Since every piece of information about these two prophets contains considerable wisdom, we shall examine their lives closely in this book so that we can follow their example, inshallah. And we can find this full of wisdom book of Harun Yahya and Adnan Oktar from the official website of the Harun Yahya. It is www.bookglobal.net. Our brothers and sisters can acquire this book from this official website and also from harunyahya.com.
Inshallah. Inshallah.